The best football players in the country, from 10 years old to freshmen, are in Naples for this year's FBU National Championship Week.
NBC2's Bailey Smith was there tonight talking to football stars from across the country who are here to impress college scouts.
I feel like a dream right now.
It's not a dream. Thousands of players strived for the opportunity, and the top 70 freshmen across the nation were invited to showcase their skills at the annual Football University Developmental Week at Paradise Coast Sports Complex.
We'll have kids out here that have actually have up to 10 or 12 offers already, Division I Power 5 offers.
On Monday night, they got to cap it off in the Freshman All-American Bowl.
He's going to play the biggest game of my life, and I'm very blessed to play this game right here. Not many people can play this game.
Laylee's Nino Joseph is one of seven Floridians to make the cut and one of four from Southwest Florida, including Dunbar's TJ Schley, Estero's Fletcher Kane, and Naples native St. Thomas Aquinas' Derek Baker.
I think I've gone to FBU for the past 4 years, just constantly improving in my game, just learning. This event is big. It can put your name on the map for any college coaches you want to go to. You can use this film.
And one Naples middle schooler punched his ticket to next year's Freshman Bowl. Brady Quinn, who was one of just six nominated for National Middle School Player of the Year.
That means so much to me because growing up at FBU, I've always looked up to the older kids. And I just want to thank God for putting me in this position. Because without him, I wouldn't be able to do any of this.
There have been some huge names come through FBU.
It's had other alumni like Christian McCaffrey, Trevor Lawrence, a bunch of other people who made it to the NFL from here. So, you know, it's an honor.
And it's only a matter of time for some more big names to come from this Western.
That's one of the things that this tournament does, is put kids on the next level and get an opportunity to get some exposure before anybody else knows who they are.
In Naples, Bailey Smith, NBC2.